Hey, what do I think we should do?
You ain't paying me, man. Should we get a car?
I'd be down. Hey, Ricky.
What's up?
Should we run it back at Boone this year?
No, man, I'm not really feeling it this year, but let me check what other cons are coming up.
Who knows? Yo, this video is wild. What do you think life would be like? Honestly, I can't imagine what it'd be like here.
Now that you mention that, how do you think a bummer performance was done back in the day? Especially black and white. Bro, how could we enjoy such a vibrant dance without any color?
True. Yeah, low key, after watching this video, it kind of makes me wonder, how is Florida like without color? Who do you even focus on?
Well, you know what? Back to your question, I would only go to Brooklyn this year if somehow, some way, we were able to dance in the 20s before you could see color.
Wait, what? What is going on? Where am I? May 28th, 1927? What? How? Yo, bro, you there? How bad, but I think I'm at Ruin Bhangra.
What? Ruin? Ah!
Bro, I'm stuck in the 20s, everything here is in black and white, and I can't see any color. I think I have to dance my way out. I can't do it alone though.
How do we get you out?
The newspaper says all of us dance our way out, and as we dance, we'll achieve color. I really need you guys, man.
Thank you. but I'm sorry. Get where I'm going. It's up to you.
Saint Vincent.